Hello, 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 everybody. So, we have some trailers to check out for our new upcoming girl. Excuse me. For our new upcoming girl, Rappa. Can't help but notice that she appears to have taken over the social media as well. So, yeah. We're just gonna jump right into that, I suppose. We're gonna do her animated short and her trailer. It is, interesting that they decided to go with, like, the panty and stocking kind of art style for this. It suits her. Have we gone into a different Gainax anime?
What kind of evil ninja puppet is this?
I've never actually watched Panty and Stocking. Does anything like this ever happen in that? Like, even remotely? Are there mechas? Stylish, but kind of reiterating that I don't know how fun I'm actually going to find this upcoming patch. I don't know how interesting I'm going to find it. Seems a bit ridiculous, but we'll see if they manage to pull it off, I guess. Now let's check out her trailer. More monkeys. Hang on, I need to mention, I saw this video that was, like, one ear, the banana song, the other ear, the Charmony dub speech. And yes, I did watch it, or listen to it, and I felt like my brain was melting. Hey, that's right, they got real!
Oh.
Ooh. Hang on. That growl. Once again, very stylish, but not a ton of substance. But I mean, the song slapped. I don't think I'm gonna pull for her at all. I have to say goodbye to having every imaginary character, I suppose. Because I'm just not interested in Rappa, really. I don't want to roll for her. And besides, Acheron rerun, and also Sunday. I have more important things to roll for. Tis a shame. But if you're planning to roll for her, good luck. And I will see you all next time.